Hey, good Wednesday morning, everybody. Hope you're having a great day today. And something else awesome happens to you today because you are amazing. As I'm driving this morning, I'm thinking about a lot of stuff. It seems to be as I'm in the car and I'm just driving is where I think a lot. And just ponder life and pray and think about things that are funny because it's, you know, a lot of times you're in the car and you're by yourself and that's a good spot. And I want to encourage you in this little thing today to have a place somewhere that you go where you can just be by yourself, where you can think. A lot of people, it's when they're in the shower, they come up with grand ideas and creative things, or that's where they pray, that's where they have their alone time. Some people, when they're sitting on the crapper, that's where they are spending their time thinking, you know, what are you doing in there so long? You know, and then they come out, sorry, I was thinking. But, you know, I love being around people, and I love being in the car or being in the car with other people. But there's something just nice about driving. Of course, I'm in the car with all of you right now because I'm thinking about all of you. But something nice about just driving in the car by yourself and having that time where it's just you and your brain and your thoughts and the things that you're encouraging yourself with. So think about that for you. Where is your place? Where's your spot that you go to be alone and to think and to challenge yourself? And make sure you're visiting that place on a regular basis, because it's super important to get there and to challenge yourself and if you're someone who prays, to pray and to hear from God in those times as you're going. It's important. But here's what I know happens a lot. We all get super duper duper busy and we're zooming here and we're zooming there and we're, you know, helping our kids with their lives and enjoying this, enjoying that, which are all good, positive things. But we forget to take that alone time. We forget to take that time to get and pray and to ponder and to challenge ourselves. So if we don't do it on purpose, the good thing about being an adult and being an individual and being in charge of your life is you can do that whenever you want. The bad part about it is no one's going to make you. So, you know, to get those things and to have that time to sit and ponder is important. So I want to encourage you to figure out where your place is. Where's your spot? Get there and do what you do when you're there and get those benefits that come out of it. Because usually when we get to those places, when I get alone in the car, when I get, you know, a lot of times when I'm out fishing, that's a spot for me. It recharges my battery. It adds value to me. And that allows me and makes me more adept at turning around and getting around to other people and adding value to them. Because that's what your life is about. Adding value to other people around you. Hope that helps you. Have a great day. Get out there and gain yards or whatever you're doing. Peace.